अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू आर ऑल फाइन एंड सेफ एट होम। वेलकम टू द न्यू ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। नाउ टेक आउट योर वर्कशीट एंड ओपन साइंस पोर्शन एंड ओपन पेज नंबर 5। टुडे वी स्टार्ट द न्यू टॉपिक दैट इज लैब इक्विपमेंट्स। बिफोर वी स्टार्ट द लैब इक्विपमेंट्स, वी विल नो अबाउट व्हाट आर लैब इक्विपमेंट्स। नाउ व्हाट आर लैब इक्विपमेंट्स? Lab equipments are used in laboratories. So why we use in laboratory? Because we will use for calculation, calculate and balance and measurement for the elements. Okay. Now first is ice cubes. Second is cotton balls. Third is bar shaped magnet. Fourth is beaker. And fifth is insulated wire. Now come to the next page. This is your practice worksheet. Now question number 1 is write the names of the following lab equipments. You have to write the names of these. You have to write the names of these lab equipments. First you have to learn the lab equipments, then write it in your worksheet pad. This is your practice worksheet. Now come to the next page, which is page number 7. Now match the equipments with their name. You have to match with the correct equipment's name with their correct laboratory equipments. Okay, you have to match it now. This is also your practice worksheet. You have to do it in your worksheet pad and learn it by your heart. Okay, now come to the next page. Another new topic, that is elements and their symbol. Before we start it, we will know about what are elements. All metals are made up of elements, and scientists use the elements name with the shortest name, which we denoted by the symbols. Okay. First is left hand sides are the elements name and right hand sides are the element symbols. First is hydrogen. The symbol of hydrogen is H, which we denoted by H, capital H. Now second is helium, which we denoted by capital H and small e. Third is oxygen. The symbol of oxygen is O. Fourth is carbon. The symbol of carbon is C. And last is nitrogen. The symbol of nitrogen is N. Now come to the practice worksheet. You have to learn elements name as well as element symbol. Now you will do the practice worksheet. Write the symbols of the following elements. You have to write the symbols of these elements. Okay. Now come to the next page, page number 9. Now second question is write the elements name of the following symbol. You have to write the element names of these following symbol which we giving to you. So you have to write the elements name. Now next question is complete the following table. These are the mix up of the elements name and element symbol. You have to write the elements name of these symbols, and which we given the elements name, you have to write the element symbol. Okay, first is write the elements name is giving to you, that is H, and what is the element name of H is here is hydrogen. Second is helium. The symbol of helium is He. Now you have to write it in your worksheet part. Now next page is match the elements name with the correct symbol. You have to match the elements name with their correct symbol. Okay, you have to match with the elements name with their correct symbol. These are the matching. You have to do it in your worksheet part. And this is your homework. Learn it by your heart and do it by yourself. I think you will all understand it. Thank you, class.